What is a fellow benchwarmers? Welcome to
another episode of Courtside DFS, your daily dose of fantasy DFS. My name is JJT. As always, we have Kumish Eric with us. Kumish, how are you?
Oh, yep. Okay naman. Kumusta kayo? Big game today. Big games today, no?
Oo.
First day ng week 3.
Week 3 for season long. Pero for DFS, nothing naman. Walang special. Pero tignan natin who are the top, ano, katapos lang ng last game. Nakalimutan ko na kung napag-usapan natin si Paul George. Ha? Pero Paul George, leading the charge.
Hindi natin napag-usapan. Finally, gumawa din.
78 yan. Points, fantasy points. Pero I think si Siakam, kay KD, yan, mga napag-usapan natin yan. Embiid did not play, kaya James Harden gumawa din today. And of course, Dennis Smith Jr., I think nabanggit din natin yesterday briefly na kung na possible na gumawa din. So, ang dami. Daming good picks. Sino ba best, ano dito, best lowest valued player? Claxton at 17? Huerter 14?
Yes, Ben Simmons hindi naglaro eh. Huerter, si Claxton always plays well. Tapos, pag wala si Ben Simmons. Tapos si Fox got injured, no, in the game kanina. So, si Huerter ang step up. Although si Davion Mitchell, I think, would be there. KJ Martin, yan ang mga ano today eh. Davion is there, KJ is there. Yan ang mga $10. Kahapon naghahanap tayo ng $10. It was KJ Martin. Kasi Jay Sean Tate suddenly was ruled out. Yan ang sasabi natin, mga out bigla. That will open up some value eh, sa mga lower end. Mga
also,
$10.
Duarte. Si Duarte din, $10.
Yeah, Duarte.
Out of nowhere. Biglang starter.
Kasi si Aaron Nesmith naman ang starter ng Pacers. Hindi naglaro. So, nag-start siya. So, yun. Nakatulong din yun.
Alright. Tomorrow, 4 games sa slate. Small slate lang. Tignan natin. Injuries muna. Ano ba? Back-to-back? Ay, hindi. Back-to-back ang Brooklyn. Brooklyn is on a back-to-back.
Yes. Brooklyn lang ang back-to-back. Although, first game ng back-to-back to ng Chicago was, if I'm not mistaken, kasi Zach LaVine siguro yung biggest question mark here. Eh. He could miss the first game of this back-to-back. So that's important to know kasi of course hindi lang naman sa hindi niyo siya pipiliin pero yung other players sa Chicago will get more value pag hindi siya maglaro. Tapos si ano si Ben Simmons. Hindi siya bigla naglaro kanina. Don't know if it's because of back to back pero may sinabing feeling some soreness sa knee or something. So I don't know if sure na lalaro bukas. Feeling ko hindi ganun ka sure na lalaro. Pero, big chance maglaro.
Alright. Sino pa? Wala namang injury. Wala namang injury
well,
dyan.
Well, the others are still out.
Ayton is out, yung, no?
Ayton, Giddy, yun pa rin. Mga out pa rin. I think yung pwede nilang mapansin dyan is Jalen Suggs, no? Drummond is out, yes. Jalen Suggs is questionable na. May possible maglaro. Remember, si Cole Anthony will be out long. Markel Fultz, wala pa. They're starting Franz Wagner. So, if Suggs can play tomorrow, mukhang ano to, mukhang good play for us, to DFS.
Yeah. Alright. So, games. 4 games. Alin ba dyan ang favorite mo, Kamish? Chicago, Brooklyn has the highest over-under than Minnesota, Phoenix, and Golden State, Miami.
Yeah.
So, I think Chicago, Brooklyn is the game of the day.
Yeah, I think so. Chicago, Brooklyn will be the highest scoring, I think. Pero kung hahanap tayo ng value, medyo mahirap dyan sa game na yan. But yung mga top stars sa game na yan, siguro will be okay. Pero yung value talaga, very shallow kasi ang lineup ng parehas na teams. Eh. So, hindi siguro dyan. But the top is okay. The others, Minnesota, Phoenix, Golden State, Miami, they're okay. Orlando, OKC actually has the lowest over under pero I like some of the players there also. So tomorrow it's pretty equal in my opinion, no. Depends on ano na lang, sinong biglang hindi lalaro, 'di ba? So mga ganun na lang siguro. Pero game wise, mukhang parehas naman.
So tignan natin who is the top picks for tomorrow, top players mo for tomorrow.
Ako,
I kind of like Shea.
I'll go with SGA.
Ayan,
Yeah.
sabay pa tayo.
I'll go with SGA. I'll go with SGA. Orlando, hindi naman na. Although, the Suggs thing, Suggs is a very good defender. Very good defender. Pero I still think kaya naman ni SGA yan, no? Si Jalen. I think kaya niyang, mainit eh. So, kayang i-pay up ni SGA yung pera, yung $45.
DeMar at 36, pag walang Zach, ito conditional. Pag walang Zach, pag nandiyan si Zach, I think I'll stay away from DeMar, no? But if nandiyan si, if wala si Zach, I think at $36, not a bad play then for me.
Yeah. For me, if you don't want to go to SGA, kahit yung KD, mukhang okay eh. If wala yung Ben, no, Ben Simmons, KD has been playing very well naman, very solid. Kyrie's the ano, the upside kind, no, lower salary, pero siguro I won't go chasing Kyrie tomorrow. Probably just stay with KD. With KD for tomorrow.
Okay, so so yun. Meron pa ba from the 30 above? Wala na masyado eh, no?
Devin Booker, no? Devin Booker at 37, Minnesota. I still think that's a good, it's a good value. Maybe you have to choose between DeRozan or Devin Booker sa 35, 36, 37 range. If LaVine doesn't play, yeah, I like DeRozan more. Pero if LaVine plays, Booker is a okay alternative at that range.
Yan. Okay, so Devin Booker. And then move tayo quick sa middle of the pack, no? Below 30 to 20. Sino ba mga
Nako, ang hirap niyan.
Oh, sinilip ko dito kanina eh. Parang walang super enticing eh.
Wala masyado. If there is si Bam, I'm gonna go back to Bam. 28. The last time they played Golden State, he hit, I think, 50-something fantasy point. 53. Yeah. That was a good game. The matchup with Draymond is very, very good, no? Very even the match sila. Looney and the other Warriors, they're not that big. So, mukhang magandang matchup for him, no? Si Bam. I'm not gonna go to Wiggins or the others there. Actually, if there is somebody I like, it's Wendell Carter. At 25. Yeah, yeah, and if you're not gonna go Bam, I think Wendell is a good alternative. Okay.
Walang defender din eh.
Walang bigs. Walang bigs. If it's Muscala, if it's JRE, if it's Bazley, the rebounding, the scoring, kayang-kaya ni Wendell Carter dominate yan eh. So he's the guy sa 20s na I like.
Tingnan natin yung ano, kasi pa, pwede rin itong ano, stars and scrubs na lang tayo eh, di ba? Hindi na, wala na, wala natin pilitin yung middle of the pack. Sa scrubs, meron ba dyan na, meron ba dyan
ganito.
Maganda? Oh, ball-ball, oh yan, ball-ball.
Yun nga, I was gonna talk about ball-ball. Tumaas,
$15.
If Suggs plays, I don't think he's gonna get 30 minutes tomorrow, no? Probably closer to 21 to 22 again. So, mahirap eh. He might get 20 plus fantasy points. Pero at $15, hindi na ganun kamura. So, baka if there's somebody else, I would go to somebody else muna. No, but if Suggs doesn't play, then okay tayo. If Suggs doesn't play, let's go. Okay pa tayo kay Bol Bol. But if Suggs plays, baka hindi muna tomorrow. Yung nakita ko si Jalen Williams, no? $14. The rookie, he with Giddy still out, no, he got 26 minutes right away. This guy is all around guy. The steals, the threes, the all around, even in college, all around. Saka senior to, so hindi to rookie na kailangan pa ng any seasoning or anything. So I think the value is still there at $14.
Ang bilis ng jump, isipin mo $11, just 3 games played. $11,
yeah.
13, ngayon 14 na. Eh, nung a few days ago, di ba, sinasabi natin about sina Olynyk, how many games bago umangat talaga yung mga values nila? Not that fast.
Yes.
So, potentially, mukhang good play si Jalen Williams. Mga $11, $10 ba tayo? Sina Jock
sa
Landale.
$10,
kaso versus
Gobert. Well, yeah, Jock Landale's 11. Yeah. I think okay si Jock Landale. I would presume na they would need to go big for the Karl Anthony Towns Biombo lineup. So they would Karl Anthony Towns Gobert lineup. So mukhang malaki ang role nitong Landale at saka ni Bismack bukas eh. Bismack is 14.
Oh, okay. Yeah, kaya parang mataas yung 14 eh.
Yeah, Bismack is 14. So okay lang. I mean, kasi nga, big lineup ang Minnesota eh. So, they would need somebody like him to help rebound, block, and yeah. Do stuff. So, kayang payoff yan. Kaya last time, pangit ang laro niya, 25 fantasy points. Eh, kasi dahil sa 5 blocks. So, tomorrow, kaya pa rin yan. For me, if kailangan nyo ng lower end, nandiyan pa rin si Bismack to actually safer than Landale. Eh. Landale kasi more of scoring eh.
Oh.
Eh kung Gobert ang katapat niya, or Towns, medyo mahirapan.
Medyo mahirapan.
Oh.
Yun lang nga, challenge. It's a center as well. So, dami na rin center tayo na pili. So, $10 ba meron?
Yes.
Merong...
Ang nakikita ko dito, if Suggs doesn't play, if Suggs doesn't play, si RJ Hampton is $10. So, I think he's okay. If again, Suggs doesn't play. Kasi kung Suggs plays, baka DNP na to eh. So, the last time he played, okay naman. So, I think he's okay. Si Bazley is $12. Pero sige, dadayain ko na konti. Kasi, wala talagang 10-4 games late lang eh. So, parang sobrang konti ng options natin. Oo. So, wala talaga akong ano dito eh. Pat Williams from Chicago. Pero very, very, ano na to ah. Very, very looking for, ano na lang. Looking for the best possible score.
Hindi, baka naman...
$10.
Kumbaga, you just pick from the stars na lang. Diba? Doon sa, kahit na sinabi natin, wala masyadong magandang value on the 20 to 30, no? 29 to 30. 20 to 29. I think they could be better options than any of the, you know, scrubs here. Diba? Might as well just go with more of the 21 to 29. And then, wag ka na lang, might not get a very high salary player, no? Or baka isa lang magagawa mo, isang lang malalagay mo.
Tama. Kaya nga nang SGA ako, sa first, pwede kong i-share muna sa kanila yung, ano, yung first, ano ko, SGA
oh,
Booker
sige,
ako.
Sige, first, teka, ipasok natin sa lineup.
SGA, Devin Booker, and then DeRozan, actually, pinasok ko yung tatlo. But, ang ginawa ko, I went with Suggs at 17 for the other guard. Tapos, nag-Jalen Williams ako. Jalen. Nag-Bazley, I think. And nag-ano na lang ako doon kay Bazley. Tapos, nag-Biombo and Wendell Carter ako. Yung mga sinabi ko kanina, basically. Yan ang eksaktong $25 ko for tomorrow. Yeah. Pero, kayo, syempre, depends on your...
Preference,
on your,
diba?
Kasi like if you wanted KD siguro, then you know, hanap kayo ng $10 din talaga, no? Hanap kayo ng $10 or $11. Ako, yeah. I just went with at least Booker, Shea, and DeMar. I'm betting kasi Zach will not play eh. And then Wendell, I'm betting on those four big games. Tapos yun nga, let's see if mag-hit yung mga lower end na hindi $10 ah, pero mga 12 to 14 mga ganun.
So yan yung isang sample lineup you can get for tomorrow's slate. Pero very challenging slate kasi four games lang plus wala masyadong value na very exciting. So, tingnan na natin what type of combination you can make for tomorrow's slate. Alright, that's it for Courtside DFS, guys. Hopefully, nakatulong. And as always, please join the Hall of Fame DFS group page para you'll be updated on the tournaments and leagues that we have organized or the Hall of Fame DFS team have organized. And good luck, guys, for tomorrow's slate. And we'll see you guys again tomorrow. Bye!